G'day, and welcome to Zumar Guitar Lessons. My name's Carl Zumar, and I'll be teaching you how to use your looper for mic and guitar. And this is a Boss RC1 looper, generally designed for just guitar, or just vocals, but using the two inputs, you can separate a microphone and a guitar channel. What you need is three jack-to-jacks, 1, 2, 3, and a microphone cable that's female, which goes into the microphone to jack. Sort out the microphone channel first. One jack into output A, into the mic channel. One microphone cable into input A, mic sorted, one jack into output B, and then into the guitar channel, and then another jack into input B, and that's for plugging your guitar into. You might not be able to see me talking when I'm doing this. I was finding it really hard to get camera angles, but I'm doing my best here. Right. Plug in my extension pedal. This is not required. I just like using one. It's an FS5U by Boss. This helps it for stopping, and if you hold it down, it deletes it. You do not have to have one of those. You can just double tap to stop it usually. Right, here we go. Plug in the guitar. Sorted. The microphone, turn it down.
Hey, 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 hey.
Might put a bit more reverb on.
Hey, 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 hey. Hey.
Right, let's get looping. From here, and the volume of the loop with this. Let's put some mic on. Sound. Well, I hope that's been helpful. There's something to think about. You could also put a guitar and a keyboard or a guitar and anything else, two guitars through it if you like, and just go through separate channels. Right, thank you very much. This is Zumar Guitar Lessons. Please subscribe and share this video with your friends. Thank you very much.